So we're all up at Saddle Mountain at the parking lot getting ready to go. Got the neighbors. And there's the trail start. It's gonna be a glorious day. Yeah, so we're just starting in the trail here. So you can see the glowing orb through the trees. You see, even if it had been bad and it was cloudy, the tree walk is nice too, you know. Oh yes, it was a beautiful day in the bush, my friends. We've got Lori in the foreground, Michael in the middle, and Ralph way back there. Oh, he's fixing his hair for the Hollywood stuff.
The helicopter ride down.
I've already phoned ahead.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's only through $3,000 to get back to Nacusp. The ride up is free, the ride back is $3,000.
I can get it.
Alex has it, I'll just get him off then.
Whee!
Nobody has time?
Yeah, it's in my...
It's on my watch.
Over now.
Oh, look at your watch.
You're doing alright.
Here comes the first warrior. Yay, the race!
Rocky!
There's two more warriors coming up the trail.
Oh, my hair.
Yeah, fix your hair, Hollywood.
Some background music.
Fix your hair. Yeah, you guys rock, man. Yeah.
It's Clint Eastwood. Still healthy. Ready to go.
Still here. Yeah, we all took the trail, but Ralph just wants to be tough.
The Ralphosaurus.
Come up the hard, rugged spot.
Ralphosaurus Rex.
It was a hard day on the mountain that day, son.
Barefoot, uphill, both ways.
Okay, we're almost there again. Here's the shack just around the corner. We're on the side of the cliff. Like, it's literally just right, like, it's Chris Farley rolling down the hill. Abba dabba 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 da.
Alex, you got your hands
full? It's sunny to cusp. So hard to see it at the... We are on the top of the world, from our perspective. Sorry about that. Back in the shack, out of the wind. A little bit of marijuana left over from somebody who left some marijuana.
Thank you.
Yeah, they weren't too generous though, Brandon, with what they left behind. Yeah, I doubt that would get anybody stoned. Yeah, he just took a picture of it, little bit of pot on the table. The thought was there.
I'm not rushing down.
No, gravity, let gravity take its course. It'll take us down.
That's where my effect comes into play.
I hate going down. I love coming up. Going down's the worst part. My knees get shot. Yeah, it's a good one because you get the perspective of how high up you are when you see humans up there.
Hey, look.
Oh, hey.
They're mountain goats.
Here's my stick.
Another perspective video just to give you an idea how high up they are, eh? A little better than halfway down, but we've got the rain. I'm glad we didn't get the rain going up, but we're just having a nice mess of huckleberries. Brandon's scarfing down on some huckleberries right now.
Little bear.
Yeah, yum yum dim sum. Free food, man.
Organic.
Free hike, free food, free water, raining on us. Here comes organic. Michael and Laurie. Yeah.
There's Gorbachev.
There's Michael Gorbachev.
Also known as Grizzly Adams.
Grizzly Adams. We're coming to the end of Jurassic Park here. Brandon and Alex and Ralph are ahead, and Laurie and Michael are just behind me. But yeah, just nice Jurassic Park, you know. You just can't beat this. Look at the ferns and everything, just all the growth and all the big old trees and that. There's Michael and Laurie coming down the trail. Yeah, when you get to the bottom here, you're like, oh, I thought it was shorter. And be a beautiful day hiking, you know, beautiful day up top of Saddle Mountain again, as per normal. You know, much colder than when it was in July, but just beautiful nonetheless. I mean, look at this place. I mean, it's just too nice here. What can I say? I mean, I'm sure you guys. You know, live in nice spots too in your YouTube world. But for me, this is just, you know, heaven. Total heaven. Oops, a little stumble. Ah, the book! We're at the book, so we're at the end. But beautiful nonetheless.
Mm-hmm.
Brandon, Alex. This will be on Facebook.
Oh yeah.
Dry some stuff on your nose. So yeah, we're at the bottom. Signing books right here. I'm gonna sign it and be good people. Bees. Yeah, and Mike and Laurie are right in front of us or behind us. And where's Ralph? Has he disappeared into the bush again?
Disappeared down the trail.
We got one that just wants to be in the bush all the time. So anyway, but a great hike. Absolutely great day. You know, a little chilly on the top there with the wind coming through, and that's why I got the Ally Hansen on now. So, but anyway, peace. Hey there. Here come the great unwashed.
The rain.
Yeah, we couldn't have timed it any better.